What's up basketball fans, balik bareng gue Rocky Padila. Gue hari ini sedang ada di Tokyo dan sedang meliput pertandingan NBA Japan Games yang akan memainkan pertandingan antara Houston Rockets melawan Toronto Raptors. Dan hari ini beruntung banget bisa mendapatkan dua interview bersama salah satu pemain dari kedua tim. Yang pertama ada Ben McLemore dari Houston Rockets. Sedikit kepotong endingnya karena dia tadi udah mau balik, udah disuruh balik ke bus sama timnya. Tapi sedikit aneh endingnya, tapi yang pasti yang kedua ada interview bersama satu point guard favorit gue saat NBA Finals kemarin ini, yaitu Fred VanVleet, pahlawannya Toronto Raptors juga. Jadi gue sangat beruntung tadi si Fred saat gue mau interview tuh gak terlalu banyak yang interview, jadi gue panggil aja. Pas gue panggil dia mau, dan gue tanya dulu kan, do you have time for an interview? Terus tiba-tiba ada Kalori belakangnya jawabin, man, he has all the time to do an interview. Jadi tadi sedikit lucu kejadiannya. But here is my interview with Ben McLemore and juga bersama Fred VanVleet. Enjoy it, guys. What's up, basketball fans? Back with me, Rocky Padilla. I'm here with the Houston Rockets shooting guard, Ben McLemore. How you doing, Ben?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm good, thanks, man. So how was your first few days in Tokyo?
It's great. I actually love it. It's crazy. Before I signed here at Houston Rockets, I was already planning on next summer coming out here to Japan and stuff. So now being out here now with the Rockets and sightseeing and exploring it, it's a wonderful place, and I'm definitely coming back next summer.
Okay, so you had a chance to walk around already. Where did you go?
Shopping and just walking around different restaurants and things like that, and obviously was with some of my teammates. We got the opportunity to go check out some different other sightseeing places. Well, I think it was, I want to say downtown. Yeah, so it was amazing. A lot of people, obviously. It was just a great experience just to walk around. And here, it's so clean here. It's just, the people here are great. It's just amazing.
Did you try any sushi yet?
Not yet, but definitely before I leave. I love sushi, so I'm a big fan of sushi. So I'm definitely going to try a lot of sushi.
So you guys were in Hawaii before you came here. So you were in three different time zones right now. So how's your body feeling though?
It's actually adjusting pretty good. I've been going to sleep pretty early, so it's like when I first got to when we first got here. Once I got to my room, I immediately took a nice cold, you know, shower just to, you know, get my body woke and things like that. And then now I'm on kind of a schedule where I go to bed around like 10:30, and then wake up like 3 o'clock in the morning because it's probably like 11, 12, you know, on the West Coast and stuff like that. So. But I'm pretty adjusted.
So you were bouncing around this past few seasons. How tough is it to be a shooting guard in the NBA?
Yeah, I mean, I've been in different teams, experienced a lot of, you know, adversity, but, you know, continue to be a pro each and every day, any situation I'm in. And, you know, I have a great situation here with the Houston Rockets that I'm going to take full advantage of and do the best I can to better myself in that opportunity.
Last one. So how is it like practicing with all-star like Russell Westbrook and James Harden every day for your game?
It's amazing. It's an honor just to be on the same court with them.
Thank you so much, man, Ben. Thank you. Hello, man. What's up, basketball fan? Back with me, Rocky Padilla. I'm here with the world champion from Toronto Raptors, Fred VanVleet. How you doing, Fred?
Good. How are you?
Good. Good. Is it still surreal though, the feeling after winning the championship?
Yeah, for sure. It takes some getting used to. Still, just feels like it happened so fast, and you know, something that we'll appreciate for a long time.
I know that you play a big role in the playoff. You hit some big shots in the finals too. What was the experience like though for you?
It was a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. It was a lot of fun. You put a lot of work in to get to those moments. So just a lot of fun to be in that position and being able to help your team win.
How was the summer though? Did you work on new stuff for your game for this upcoming season?
Yeah, I always try to add things each year, just become a better player and become more balanced, and each year just keep improving. So hopefully, you know, I can become a better player this year.
You're in Japan right now. Is this your first time in Japan?
Yeah, this is my first time. So I'm having fun, and I'm looking forward to enjoying it some more.
Did you do some research on what you want to do out here? Or?
Yeah, there's a few places I want to go. We were able to experience some sumo wrestling this morning, so that was really fun. Very cool to see. And, you know, just try to get out and enjoy the city as much as possible.
Glad. Have a healthy and successful season. Good luck this season. So thank you so much for this interview. I really appreciate it. Thanks, man. Itulah interview gue bersama Ben McLemore dan juga Fred VanVleet. Semoga nanti di hari kedua practice bisa interview pemain lain. Mungkin mau interview Pascal Siakam sih kalau bisa. Kalau kalian punya ide apa yang gue harus tanyakan ke Pascal Siakam, kalian bisa tinggalin di comment section di bawah. Kalau gitu guys, thank you banget udah menonton video gue hari ini. Jangan lupa untuk like, jangan lupa untuk comment, and jangan lupa untuk subscribe. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next video. Peace.